It's overwhelming.
That's for royalty. We are royalty, Rose. You know, there's nothing I couldn't give you. There's nothing I'd deny you. If you would not deny me. Now open your heart to me, Rose.
It was a cold stone, a heart of ice. After all these years, I can still feel it closing around my throat like a dog collar. If you could have felt it, not just seen it.
Well, that is the general idea here, Rose.
Wait a second, I want to get something straight. You were going to kill yourself by jumping off the Titanic?
Lewis.
All you had to do was wait 2 days.
Tell us more about the diamond. What did Hockley do with it after that?
Oh, I'm afraid I'm feeling a little tired, Mr. Lovett.
Would you like some more coffee?
She's tired.
Wait. Before you go to bed, can you give us something to go on here? Like, who else had access to the safe? What about this Lovejoy guy in the valet? Did he have the combination?
That's enough.
I need time. Just buy me more time.
Need more time. Brock, we're 6 days over as it is at $30,000 a day. At this rate, I won't be able to raise 25 cents for a phone call. The partners are pissed. Brock, are you hearing this? I'm telling you what they told me. The hand is on the plug. It's starting to pull.
You tell the hand I need another 2 days.
Mommy. Close. I smell it.
Don't smell it, okay?
I smell ice. She had the diamond on that night. I just gotta work her a bit more, okay?
All right, we'll develop satellite trouble or something. You got 2 days, Brock. Two. Go get them.
Hey, Lizzie. I was just coming to find you. Can I talk to you for a second?
Don't you mean work me?
Okay. I'm running out of time here. I need your help.
I'm not going to help you browbeat my 101-year-old grandmother. Came down here to tell you to back off.
Please. You got to understand something.
I mean, look at all this. I got guys diving around the clock. It's a three-ring circus. My partner and I, we got all our dough sunk in this thing.
This is 3 years of my life going down the drain here. I bet everything to find the heart of the ocean. You see this right here?
What?
That's the shape my hand's gonna be when I hold it. I'm not leaving here without it. I can't leave here without it. I need to unlock what's inside your grandma's memory.
Look, she's gonna do this her way, on her own time. Don't forget she contacted you. She's out here for her own reasons. God knows what they are.
Maybe she wants to make peace with the past.
I really think she was there.
Oh, yeah. I'm a believer. She was here.
The next day, I remember thinking how the sunlight felt, as if I hadn't felt the sun in years.
Helga.
What is that?
I see. So good.
Very good. Very, very good.
Thanks.
Cora, we have to go now. Say goodbye to Uncle Jack.
Bye, Uncle Jack.
Bye, Cora.
Hello, Mr. Dawson.
Hello again.
May I speak with you?
Yeah.
In private?
Yes, of course. For you.
Look at him.